said to them, "But who do you say that I am?" Simon Peter answered, "You are the Messiah."
Let love explode and bring the dead to life. A love so bold to see a revolution somehow. Let love explode and bring the dead to life. A love so bold to bring a revolution somehow. Now I'm lost in your freedom. And this world.
God at work, like, I've never really, like, appreciated the things that he's made, and being out here in the nature, you really get to appreciate and look at the beautiful things that he's created.
Somehow, now I'm lost in your freedom, and this world.
I've really learned that I can connect with more people than just my little group of friends, and I've really developed a lot more friendships than I thought I would. My favorite part of the week was the horseback riding, because I've never ridden a horse, so that was a cool experience.
And fire fall, come shake the ground.
My favorite part about Camp Awanita was the Hummer ride, and we went up all the way to the top of the mountain, and we got to see just this huge view of a bunch of mountains, and I really liked being able to see God's creation.
Come shake the ground with the sound of revival.
This week was going on the zip line, even though it took me about 30 minutes to go do it because I was too scared.
He's living on the inside, roaring like a lion. God's not dead, he's surely alive. He's living on the inside, roaring like a lion. God's not.
I've learned not to be angry at God in certain situations and to accept God's plan for my life.
God's not dead, he's surely alive.